Hey guys, welcome to Belly Over Mind with me, Baby Menon. Today I'm here to show you how to make street style simple Bombay Masala Toastie, more commonly known as the Bombay sandwich. It's an Indian street food recipe, in particular something that you'll find in each and every nook and corner of Mumbai. It's easy and quick to make and also very healthy and nutritious food. Course, main course or breakfast. Cuisine Indian, Mumbai, preparation time 20 minutes, cook time 10 minutes, total time 30 minutes. The Bombay toastie or the Bombay sandwich has various components. One of them is a sabzi which goes in as the stuffing. Let's take a quick look at the ingredients which go in the making of the potato masala. 2 to 3 potatoes, 1 tablespoon refined oil, 1 teaspoon mustard or rye, 1 teaspoon cumin, that's jeera, 2 green chilies chopped fine, 1 small onion chopped fine, a sprig of curry leaf, 1/4 teaspoon asafoetida or hing, 1/4 teaspoon turmeric powder, that's haldi, 1/4 teaspoon red chili powder, salt to taste, juice of 1 lemon, 1 tablespoon chopped cilantro, that's dhaniya patta. The second component is the green chutney. Let's have a look at the ingredients which goes into making of the spicy and tangy green chutney. Handful coriander leaves, half a handful of mint leaves, 4 green chilies, an inch piece of ginger, 2 tablespoons of namkeen bundi, 1 tablespoon futana dal, that's a roasted gram dal, juice of half a lime, 1 teaspoon roasted cumin, that's jeera, 1 teaspoon black salt, 1/4 teaspoon normal salt. Blend all these ingredients using very little water to a fine paste. Other ingredients are 8 bread slices, 4 tablespoon butter, 2 tablespoon chaat masala and salt to taste. For the topping we need 4 tablespoon nylon sieve, 2 tablespoon pomegranate and potato chips. Now let's get cooking. For the potato masala, cook 2 to 3 potatoes. Peel the skin off the potatoes and roughly mash them. Keep it aside. Heat a tablespoon of oil in a kadhai. Add mustard seeds and cumin seeds. Let them start to splutter. Add the green chilies, curry leaves and chopped onion to the kadhai and saute for a minute. Add asafoetida, turmeric powder, red chili powder and saute. Now add roughly crushed potatoes and salt to taste. Mix well. You can also add boiled green peas to this. And juice of 1 lime and switch off the flame. Mix well. Now comes assembling of the sandwich. We do not cut off the sides of the sliced bread deliberately because once they are toasted, they become crunchy and crisp. But if you do not like the sides of the bread, feel free to cut them off. Apply butter to the bread slices. You can also add washed and sliced tomatoes, onions, capsicum, boiled or raw sliced beetroot, cheese slice as a variation. Here I have shown the recipe of a simple masala toast sandwich. And then the green chutney. Scoop out a spoonful of the potato masala and place over a slice of chutneyed bread. Place another bread which has been smeared with butter and chutney over it. Press it gently. Now the simple masala sandwich is ready to be toasted. For toasting the sandwich in an electric toaster, apply butter to the inner side of the toaster so that the sandwich turns out crisp and tasty, and taking out the sandwich from the toaster becomes effortless. Toast the sandwiches, that's the assembled sandwiches, for a few minutes depending on the setting of your toaster. Take it out onto a tray and apply butter over the sandwiches and finish it off with your choice of garnish. Serve hot with a side of ketchup and green chutney. For toasting the sandwich in a stovetop toaster, apply butter to the inside of the toaster. Place the assembled sandwich gently inside the toaster and secure it with a latch, and it goes over the open flame for a minute on both the sides. Once toasted, apply butter, green chutney, tomato ketchup and serve. Street style Bombay toastie is ready to eat. As a variation, in case you wish to include vegetables to the sandwich, here's how you got to go with it. Place the sliced vegetable layer by layer over the potato sabzi. First goes the tomato slice layer. Then sprinkle a little chaat masala and salt over it. Top it with a layer of onions, then the capsicum. And in the end goes the beetroot. You can also make use of signature sandwich masala, which you get in any of the supermarkets. It's nothing but a blend of chaat masala, salt and black pepper. Sprinkle a layer of the spice blend on top. And lastly, place a slice of processed cheese over the sandwich or grate cheese over it. And finally, close it with another slice of bread, which is smeared with butter and chutney. Grill it for a minute or two and finish it with some butter and chutney on top. And sprinkle some nylon sieve and pomegranate if you wish. Do try out the simple yet delicious simple Bombay masala toast and let us know how it turned out for you. Post your comments and feedback to keep us motivated. Thanks for stopping by. If you like this video, do give it a big thumbs up and consider subscribing to Belly Over Mind if you're not yet subscribed, in order to be updated on the latest posts. I will be posting new easy and exciting recipes day after day. Do say hello on other social media networks, Instagram, blog, Facebook page and Twitter. Happy cooking guys. Stay home and stay safe.